Hi, we're the Schlepper family from San Jose, California.
My name is Helen.
And I'm Solomon. My pro.
And I'm Scott, and our family is preparing to go to Phnom Penh, Cambodia through Mission of the World. We're being sent by New Life Mission Church of Fremont.
And we're planning to stay for 3 years.
Tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden
when I was in college, I was in a group called KCM, and with KCM I went to Southeast Asia and for about a month, and I absolutely loved it. I enjoyed the people, the culture, and especially the missionaries. I just fell in love with the missionary families, and I went on several more mission trips after that, and I prayed that one day God would allow me to meet someone and we could go together as a family.
How he loves us all.
I did not grow up a believer, and when I was a young adult, I was searching for what it was that I believed in and trying to make sense of the world. And I did a lot of traveling. I thought that would help me to make sense of things. And I spent time in Southeast Asia, and it was awesome. I loved the people and the food, the weather. I loved all of it. And I really did intend to spend as much of the time there as I possibly could. After I came to faith, that desire to be in Southeast Asia just grew. The people that I had met that were so wonderful, I wanted to share my faith with them. And a few years back, I did a really short-term trip to Cambodia and was just amazed by the kids that I worked with. And during that trip, we started praying that God would open doors for us to eventually someday take our family to Cambodia. Helen and I have been classroom teachers in San Jose, California for the last 10 plus years. And we've actually had the opportunity to work together at the same school for the last 10. In Cambodia, we're going to do the same thing. We're going to teach together at a school. It's an international school where we'll have a chance to work with local kids as well as missionary kids that are in Cambodia. And we're just praying that God will use just these last years as a means to prepare us for the work that we'll do there. In addition to teaching, we're also going to have opportunities for us to work with youth, whether it be college kids or young adults. We're also planning that we're going to support the local church plants and just serve the team that's there in whatever way that they see fit.
In the past, when I went on short-term mission trips, we were able to like share the gospel, and then we're like, great, yay, and then we would leave. I think one great thing is we're part of a team called Mission to the World, and it's a church planting team, so we will be able to build relationships and then share the gospel and then also bring them to church. So even, you know, if we're there forever or we leave after 3 years, it's not that their relationship with God is dependent on us, but they will have a church where they can grow you know, in Christ and learn more about God.
Come thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of
originally, when Helen told me that she wanted to be a missionary, I had this picture of a family off in a jungle by themselves, no support, you know, wearing big socks and trying to get away from mosquitoes. And what this process has done for me is it's allowed me to see that God builds a team of people, and that's the way that missions is going to work. And we are part of Mission of the World. In addition, we've got a wonderful sending church, New Life Mission Church of Fremont. We're part of an awesome community group, and people are praying for us and encouraging us and helping us prepare in every way that they possibly can. And having that team of support is what's going to allow this to work. And the team that's already in Phnom Penh is a wonderful team. And hopefully we can go and support the work that they're already doing, and also be used as in a really natural way to connect with students and their families. We need a lot of support, actually. We, again, through this process, we've come to realize that our family going on our own would not glorify God at all. We would be horribly ineffective, and just our weakness and sinfulness would be exposed in a really ugly way. And so what we need is a group of people to join us and as senders. We need a lot of prayer. We also have a lot of need for financial support as well. And we just need people to commit to the work that's being done in Cambodia and pray that God would use us in a great way. Last week we actually had a elementary school kid make a $15 donation to our account.
And we were so blessed by that.
I mean, just knowing that's not something that elementary kids don't just wake up in the morning and say, you know, I want to support a missionary today. But rather, this is a family that clearly has a love for Christ and the need for others to know Christ. And it's obvious that's a family that's supporting us, and that's what we need.
Strength to be, let thy goodness, like a fetter, bind my wandering heart to thee. Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it. Prone to leave the God I love. Here's my heart. Oh, take and seal it for thy courts above. Here's my heart, oh, take and seal it for thy courts above.